Yeah. It's Izzy Irie, nigga.
Fucking nigga.
Speak up, sweet little Irie.
Yondo music.
I said, hey, where's the weed at? I'm trying to get higher. Everybody's on that bullshit, trying to find a lighter. My Optimo is rolled up with the best fire. Good, cause that's my supplier. And yo, I'm mobbing through the hood. It's a great day. Painters hitting freight. Skaters gonna skate. And of course, the niggas that are gonna hate. But I could really give two fucks. Brush them off like dust. Cause when I'm off this Mary Jane, I don't care about that stuff. Shit, one track minded. It's like Mary Jane got you in a trance, like a bad girl that's up on you grinding shit, and you gotta get on your grind, man. Otherwise, you're just getting peep shows for 10. Shit, damn, so just said, look, have a dose of Mary Jane before you go to bed. Then wake up and tell the doctor how you like your meds. Woke up the next morning in bed. Shit, grab my phone, put in my headphones, and then I said, four, yeah, three, yeah, two into the one. This peach buzz, it got me feeling nice up under the sun. And yo, we kicking back, telling jokes, having fun, talking about who we think is hip-hop's number one. But shit, yo, spitting flows and giving shows is not the same. Ever since the mainstream done fell off its game. Shit, so let's bring it back. Yeah, that real rap. Cooking up tracks in the kitchen, serving it like crack. Shit, so where my niggas at? Hey, where the women at? Cause me and my motherfucking team, we came to kill the track. You already know that we never lack these flows. Once we got that Mary Jane consumed into our souls.
Let's get high. All I'm saying is, you know what I'm saying, shit's real. You know what I'm saying, shit's ain't music, right? You know what I'm saying, this is some bona fide, unimpeachable gangster shit. You know what I'm saying, it's some indubitable shit, nigga.
What he said, yucko.
Yeah, man, this motherfucker dying, that ain't got no sun on your pick on your foot, man, nigga. What the fuck is that, nigga? Come on.
Look here, man. A lot of these niggas trying to have what we didn't have, but they ain't done what we done to have what we didn't have. You know what I'm saying? Especially you, Licious. You ain't done nothing.